Keeping an eye on the Kings Canyon fire burning along the Colorado-Utah state line. As of yesterday afternoon, the fire was mapped at 213 acres and was about 10% contained. Glade Park Fire and Mesa County Sheriff's Office are assisting in fighting the fire, and there is still aerial support as well. Smoke will be visible for the next few days as fighting efforts continue. The Wildland Fire Interagency Geospatial Service is confirming 4 houses in the area are threatened. There is no word on if any structures have been damaged at this time.